Breaking news now out of El Cajon, where a man was killed by a falling tree branch. He was found underneath that branch, and first responders, when they got there, could not revive him. This happened in a field behind a home on Altozano Drive. There was a ladder near the tree, but investigators at this point are working to figure out the sequence of events. That man's name has not yet been publicly released.